As I was saying, my one of the story that I'm telling, talking my life, in my life, in my life, in my life. As I was saying, my one of the story that I'm telling, talking my life, in my life, in my life. As I was saying, part one of the story that I'm telling, talking about life, talking about experiences, Christian experiences. As I was walking out the door, an elderly church mother, a mother of the church, she was pressing her way home, pressing. And I said, how you doing? Do you need some help, mother? She said, I'm all right. And she said, how you doing? I said, I'm blessed. She said, we went by the best. And I said, amen. We was in agreement. Yeah. And then she was pressing her way out the door. This is what the mother said. She said that I may be hopping, but I ain't stopping. I heard her. I like what she said. I said, mother, you sound like you. Oh, I wonder if you know it. She said, I'm not going to stop. She said, I'm going to keep on keeping on. You know, that's what the mother said. The elderly mother at the church. And she was pressing away and walking out the door with her cane. She said, I may be hopping, but I ain't stopping. I like that about her. Remind me of some other heroes of faith. There's so many heroes and heroes of faith. The people feel like zeros in society. They're unknown, unsung, but I recognize and respect them all. I tip my head, I give them glory, I give them praise.